We have everything ready to go to get the parking garage pass. I'm going to put the shotgun back up for right now. Get the Matilda. I'm going to see how much I'm going to regret putting that in. I'm going to save real quick. So I don't have to redo that. We have plenty of ammo and the pistols. We have the electronical piece. And I don't think X knows where I'm at. Which, thankfully, I don't want any of my exes to know where I'm at currently. Including Mr. X. I don't know what I just meant. But there's no way... We know what's gonna happen. I gotta do this puzzle, I'm gonna open that, we're gonna fight these zombies and run. That has to happen. That has to happen. That has to happen. I need both things to activate. That's useless. What? Oh, hold on, this could be useful. If we did that instead. Okay, but... That has to go straight. This has to go that direction. That can only do that. That's useless. Oh, okay. Oh, that's good. Probably not. Oh! Ben's memo. Tyrant! Oh, that's Tyrant. That's not Mr. X. Eh.
What are they after?
Oh, look. I'm free to leave. Oh!
Shit.
Oh, that's not fair. Hold on. Oh, what the heck?
Give me a...
He said no, sir.
Thank you.
Wait. I got moves? Oh, come on! Ada?
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here.
What?
Take it, you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it, let's get out of here.
Caution, sound. That sounds like a terrible idea. The never-ending rain. Yay! We win, right? Tyrant's dead. I may need that.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
So, Umbrella?
What about you, trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Whoa. It's a sinkhole. Where the heck are we? Behind the police department, okay. But we still haven't had the heart key. We're going back eventually.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Ooh, maybe there's gun stuff in here. Well, luckily Ada's good at stuff. And things. How is there nothing out here?
What a mess.
I don't have the shotgun on me. Ooh, why is there a grenade in a gun store? What?
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you one. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay?
Oh, no.
Those fucking things outside. Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel. you're sleeping, honey.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
One of the most heart-aching scenes I think we've ever seen on this channel.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Oh.
I want to find out what's happening here, and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
City's lost. That was literally everything in the gun shop? Just those two ammos and... Where did Ada go? Alright.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Yeah? Keep talking, Ada.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Keep going, okay. I'll help. She ruins everything.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
To be fair, we can sacrifice the cop and not the FBI agent. That makes more sense anyway.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate
America. Yeah, so that's
Umbrella's
not that hard.
Controlled Raccoon City for years.
All right, we can move forward a little bit. I know there's an item somewhere I need to grab.
Jesus. That an earthquake?
I sure hell hope so.
Oh. I know what I'm afraid of. That thing.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Well, one thing we can do is go ahead and grab that back. And it gave me ammo for it. I can't be that upset, right? And then... Do I still have the one magnum? I'll take that with me to reload this as well. We'll make a save on the extra file. Alright. Ada? Okay, you are coming. That was gonna scare me, like, you can't leave me all the way over down here. My handgun ammo? Yeah. Oh no.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No, No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Oh, freak, you're right behind me. I didn't know where you were. Oh, this is great.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Oh, great. Oh, okay.
Holy shit!
You don't have the grenade launcher yet. Is that a giant alligator? It is an alligator. Oh! I win. Ooh, a grenade.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Well, where are we now? Hey, look, one of those stupid things again.
Leon, up here.
How'd you get here so quickly?
Just get up here.
That gas wouldn't stop spewing, by the way. This should have actually probably killed him.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
The greatest love story in Resident Evil.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Great! They get a one shot of that alligator. Is that an inventory spot here? Alright, you know what? This is actually a good spot. It's also 11 o'clock for me. Next up on Resident Evil 2, let's deal with this Annette lady. We've had a fun time today. I'll see you then.